What's up, bodybuilding sports fans and everybody who's an enthusiast and interested in what's going on in Kai Green's life back here in Brooklyn? It's me, Kai Green, your boy, still Mr. AKA Getting It Done, and we're getting it done in some very new and different ways these days. Let me show you what I mean. Ta-da! This is the place. I know it looks kind of dingy and stuff, but excuse some of the mess. But this is the place where really magical things happen. This is the place where I get a chance to do some of my artwork, and I want to share some of that with you. Ha! I know you see it. You've seen it before, but you haven't seen what it's gonna be. Yep, feast your eyes. What you're seeing here is a simple, average black hoodie. But in just a few moments, with a little bit of extra TLC, this thing will turn into something rather extraordinary. It'll be a wonderful, breathing piece of artwork. And I'll show you a little bit about what I'm talking about. I'm gonna take this hoodie. I am going to Archie Flatus, man. He's a little temperamental, you gotta. Gotta excuse him a little bit. But he's very necessary and a very important part of this process. And anyway, looks like I'm fighting a little bit, but I assure you that I'm not. This is how we begin the process of sharing some TLC with this black hoodie. I'm gonna lay it down. Like in my neighborhood, this is how they put on handcuffs. But I assure you, we're not arresting the hoodie. We're just getting it ready for its very special date with Destiny. It's gonna become something beautiful. So what we have here is a stretched, look like a makeshift canvas. And this is what we need in order to create the magic. Now, I've already taken the liberty of stretching out one already on my easel. You see it? All right. So now I'm gonna introduce you to something else because, ta-da! This is my brush. It's a brush. But unlike any other brush, because it's my brush, I hold it a certain way, and I use it to wield magic. Let me show you what I mean. On this canvas, this black, empty space, a miracle is about to happen. My artistic mind is going to reach into itself and spit out something that's amazing, and it'll be my way of sharing with the world some of the things that are going on in my artistic mind. So we're gonna take a little paint. Not trying to do an advertisement for any particular company or so. And we're gonna get started. All right. You know, I enjoy painting and drawing. I've been trying to teach myself my whole life. Largely self-taught. And I'm convinced that it is the way that my spirit seeks to express itself through the use of my tools. You know what the tools are, right? My hands, my eyes, my mind. It's what your spirit uses to express itself. Do you have any tools in mind that you would use to express your spirit? I think it's everybody's responsibility to kind of let their own light shine. Let the spirit out. Share it with the world. If you were going to share things from your spirit, what would it be? What's the importance? I think that's how we give good. And we sow good seeds and we do good work. So we're beginning this process now. And I assure you, very shortly, it's going to start to look like something really awesome. I can't wait to share it with you. It'll be a second, though. And I'll keep working on it. I want you to stay tuned or tune back in with us. And don't forget to let your spirit shine. Until next time, let's keep it positive and let's keep encouraging it.